all starts as soon as the fair's wrapped up. What does the Fair Board have in store for next year's fair? Maintaining the Washington Town and Country Fair as one of the three largest fairs in the state of Missouri takes a lot of work, so the planning starts immediately. And this year, we are ready to make sure that August 3rd through the 7th truly are the best days of summer for every single fairgoer. On Saturday, July 30th, we get the Fair Week off and running with the sound of the starter pistol and the annual fun run. We invite those of all ages to participate and start the fair off with a little extra energy. Sunday, July 31st, make sure the kids have their buckets, bags, and hats all ready to capture their share of the goodies that'll be handed out during the famous Washington Town and Country Fair Parade. Each year, the parade gets bigger and better, with local and St. Louis area businesses participating. And you can bet this year will be no exception. But the excitement doesn't stop there. We keep it going with food, beverages, lots of dancing, and great music at the after parade party. You'll hear us reveling at the corner of Main and Elm Street in downtown Washington. The Washington Town and Country Fair still upholds the one price ticket tradition. All of the entertainment, midway rides, and displays are included in your admission. Now just think about this. Advanced ticket prices make it only $8.60 per day for an adult season ticket. Kids 6 to 15, only $6 per day. And those advanced tickets are available for sale online at washmofair.com, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. When the gates open on Wednesday, August 3rd, the best days of summer are underway. Kids of all ages make a beeline for the midway rides. There's something for everyone to enjoy on the midway. And again, it's all included in your admission price. The Radiocom Raycom Motorsports Arena is one of the fair's biggest attractions, and this year, we've changed up the lineup just a bit. Wednesday night, we'll have incredible bull riding action. Thursday night, we are proud to bring you an amazing rodeo that you won't want to miss. On Friday, catch the tractor, truck, mini rod, and garden tractor pulls. Saturday, the excitement continues with micro sprint car racing. And Sunday, we've got the motocross for you, all part of your admission price. On Saturday and Sunday, the Purina Pro Plan Performance Team, consisting of more than 15 remarkably talented canines, will entertain us with extraordinary freestyle flying disc shows. You'll see canine team members astound crowds with advanced feats of athleticism that include vaulting off a trainer's back to snag a flying disc in midair, catching multiple long-distance flying disc throws in a row, and performing acrobatic and balancing acts like flipping and weaving backwards through the trainer's legs. This show is fun for all ages and something you won't want to miss. Every year, the Fair Board searches high and low for an exceptional chairman's event. And this year, we're proud to bring more incredible entertainment for the whole family with the Victoria Circus. Witness death-defying high-wire acts, including a motorcycle incline high-wire act. The Victory Riders Motorcycle Globe of Death features feats performed inside a 14-foot metal cage with two riders at the same time, who are later joined by another performer who will stand in the center of the globe as the riders speed around her, coming within inches of her body. You'll be on the edge of your seat with the daredevil acts of the Victoria Circus and be entertained by their clowns and Wally's comedy trampoline. You know, it's not only the Fair Board that are working year-round to make the Washington Town and Country Fair a huge success. There are lots of kids and young adults throughout the area who spend all year long learning proper care and feeding of their livestock. They bond with and work with those animals in order to show them off at the livestock auction. And they're rewarded with proceeds from the auction, which go to the kids' higher education funds. Make sure to drop by the livestock area to see firsthand how proud these kids are of their accomplishments. And be sure to visit us online at washmofair.com for the complete judging schedule. Near the livestock area is Agriland. It's an up-close interaction area with animals of all kinds for children to experience. They can watch eggs hatch, pet pigs and bunnies, play in giant bins of corn, wheat, and soybeans. It's a must for every young one. Are you hungry yet? Not to worry. There's no shortage of fabulous food items for you to partake of at the fair. Burgers, hot dogs, waffle, ice cream sandwiches, those hot buttered giant ears of corn on the cob, and of course, liquid refreshments of all kinds for the kids, yes, even the adults. As you make your way around the fairgrounds, be sure to visit Safetyland and a few new activities for 2011. There will be science and technology hands-on activities for the kids and robotic activities. Hey, who says you can't learn during the best days of summer? The Washington Town and Country Fair has got something for everyone each and every day. Our senior citizen dance will continue, as will the bubblegum blowing contest, the hula hoop contest, and everybody's favorite, the turtle races, and they'll all be in the Family Fun Center. And speaking of races, get your teams ready for the hilarious outhouse races. So much fun to get ready for, and even more fun to watch and participate in. And this year, we've added a new contest, the Bucket of Junk. Contestants will pick up a bucket prior to the fair that'll be filled with junk. All of the buckets contain the same items. Then they've got to construct something out of the items. Now, the project will be on display in the exhibitors building, alongside all of the arts and crafts projects, the horticulture displays, ribbons, and handiwork. Relax and unwind a bit as you stroll through the exhibitors building. Music has always been a huge part of the Washington Town & Country Fair, and you'll find no shortage of that in the entertainment tent. In a new location this year, the entertainment tent will keep you entertained all day and all night long. Dick and Jane and Contagious return this year, and perennial favorite, the Steve Leslie Band, will close out the fair on Sunday night, August 7th. The Pepsi Main Stage is always a huge attraction at the Washington Town & Country Fair, and we think you'll really love what we've got in store for you this year. Wednesday night, August 3rd, is our annual Queen Contest. One talented young lady will be crowned the Washington Town & Country Fair Queen, and she and her court will participate in all kinds of activities throughout the fair. Thursday night, August 4th, they'll bring their road trips and guitar picks tour to the Pepsi Main Stage. For more than a dozen years, they've been honing their trademark harmonies, have garnered countless ACM and CMA nominations, along with three Grammy nods, and have sold over 1.5 million records. For them, it's all part of The Reason Why, the title of their new CD. Let Little Big Town take you down to the Little White Church on Thursday, August 4th. They burst onto the music scene in 1993 with their mega hit Shine, and they've been busy selling millions of CDs since then. They've duetted with Sir Elton John and appeared on the soundtrack of the blockbuster movie Twilight. Collective Soul has a catalog of number one hit singles and will bring them all to the Pepsi Main Stage on Friday, August 5th, as they welcome all again. Welcome all my friends. A decade-long career has brought them not only critically acclaimed radio presence, but online presence as well, with video streams in excess of 70 million. They've been busy perfecting their onstage act as well for the last 10 years, and will bring their high-energy excitement and tracks from their new CD, Smoke and Mirrors, to Washington. Lifehouse is all in on the Pepsi Main Stage on Saturday, August 6th. Nine years ago, he broke into country music with number one hits The Impossible and Broken Heartsville. Went on to win ACM and CMA awards and receive multiple Grammy nominations. He could be personally responsible for the huge sales boost that Patron received when his incredibly inventive Tequila Makes Her Clothes Fall Off went to number one on the Billboard charts. His new CD, Old Things New, takes Joe Nichols back to the traditional side, and we'll hear it all on Sunday, August 7th, on the Pepsi Main Stage. And don't worry, he'll be singing about her clothes and the Patron, as well as the kind of girl he loves, with his new single, Gimme That Girl. Sleepy little smile. The talent on the Pepsi Main Stage really does embody the best days of summer, because it's all included in your admission price. From the Midway to motorsports and death-defying highwire acts, Agriland and the livestock area. Plenty of activities, contests, and entertainment for everyone. August 3rd through the 7th truly will be the best days of summer in beautiful Washington, Missouri. On behalf of all the volunteers, the Washington Chamber, and the 2011 Washington Town & Country Fair Board, we thank you for your support and look forward to seeing you enjoy the best days of summer, August 3rd through the 7th in Washington, Missouri.